And music in the background by Mr. Greg Sefner.